subscribers, followers, friends. Today I'm going to show you all my plants. This one is Java plum, the other one is also Java plum. These plants are placed in balcony because I am short of space. This one is green pepper, this one is also Java plum, mostly Java plums and green pepper. And my green pepper have produced me first fruit, that is a green pepper. And I will show you, if you can look into it, it's quite big at the moment, but I'm not going to pluck it. Let's see how much it has to be grown. The rest of the plants are all green pepper and Java plums, and these are in different pots. This one is mango, the rest are Java plums, and this one is banana plant. This is a gift from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and I'm very happy that I have finally grown banana in it. This one is mango, but it is wilting because of excess water. And some of the plants are in front of the upper part of the house. These are all Java plums, and this one is pomegranate, and these are pomegranate seedlings. And some of these are, I don't remember what seeds I have placed, but I am waiting for them to grow much so that I can understand what it is. This one is turnip, and this one is pomegranate. This one is not pomegranate, I don't remember this one. One at the back was pomegranate, and this one is aloe vera that was dying before, but it's now grown up quite good, sturdy. And this one is also green pepper. These are three or four pomegranate grown into quite tall. This one is pomegranate, and the one that died is Java plum. This one is mango. I hope you like it. Thank you so much. I would appreciate if someone know what kind of plants that I have that I don't remember. These are Java plums, all of them. This one is green pepper, and this one is ginger. Thanks for watching and supporting my channel. I hope you will like it.